Y'all gotta watch the video for that view. But
what's good, Vortex? You get to know. Vortex Will in the building, you already know what's going on, you already know.
Vortex work right here, you know.
Hey, Lexi parents, if you're watching this, we're not in your house. But, so today, y'all don't know, but me and Rick made blue drinks like a while back. And
I'm not gonna lie, I'm still
gonna you're not eating purple?
You not putting purple in yours?
You should do, if you know the purple, you should do blue and green then.
Why are we talking too much?
Alright, but so we're gonna make these purple drinks. Lexi not making hers, she making Sprite and shit, so. Hold up. I can't put it in a drink. Gotta put in all my candy.
You crazy. I want a little bit of Sprite in this thing.
Putting the purple jolly right here.
Vortex.
She's doing blue and green, I think. You're doing blue and green, right?
So.
All right, she's doing blue and green. I put in my purple Jolly Rancher. So I need some more orange.
Yeah, I was going to do that.
I got extra large.
Here, get some of that Sprite. Come
on. I don't need a lot. I'm not going to drink that much.
Oh, yeah.
Pick me up.
All right, there.
You're not frozen, but I'm
going
to use one anyway.
Put the pepper on it. Get this boy right.
Put this
boy
in the fridge.
Huh? Y'all want a purple popsicle?
You got a purple popsicle?
Yeah, those are blue.
Purple popsicle, I have one.
Oh, y'all got
it. Ow!
I'm going to put some purple popsicle in here too. But this is making purple drink / cooking vlog, so.
Yeah, cause we're gonna cook for y'all. Y'all see those worms down there? It look like worms in the dirt pool.
Sure.
How are we gonna do this, to be honest?
I got it.
Crush it.
We not slamming it against your table, I'm sorry.
See, it's gonna bust, yeah, it bust open. I don't know how to do that.
Alright, so then.
I wish my eyes was crushed. Ugh. That is not going warm.
Big purple, and we still got some extra Jolly Ranchers.
Actually, I want some.
Yeah. You want a blue one? There you go. Your mom want a green one? There she go. Your dad want a red one? There she go.
Put this in the trash.
There he go.
Lucky.
Your dog want one? There you go. Your girlfriend want one? Give it to me. Your mom want one? Give it to me. Your dad want one?
Chris. Right. Taste this, John.
And we have no straw, so.
That.
All right,
bro, you smell that? That's
cheers. Oh, Lexi, send them yours. See, that's Lexi right there. You see the? She had that.
She had to do blue because we did blue last.
Yeah. So she's trying to catch up right now.
I don't like grape.
I ain't gonna.
Hey, we ain't gonna cap that hit.
You can take it home with the sugar too, though.
My head like flat right.
But it's perfect. I ain't gonna lie, we didn't miss on this one. The blue one, it was kind of sour.
I wish mine was sour. Mine tastes flat. Oh, I gotta move y'all real quick.
We didn't miss on
it. Oh, you gotta show them what you're doing since you're making the cooking stuff.
We got hot keto. And some mozzarella sticks.
You need some string cheese?
Oh, it's a mozzarella. Oh, mozzarella string cheese. And, we're gonna make hot keto mozzarella. Shit. They're probably gonna cut this out, but I'm gonna start beating up the hot keto.
We're not gonna cut that out.
No, but.
It's gonna be loud.
Yeah, we need some more storage. So we gotta cut this part out.
No, I'm talking about like.
We could just pause. Yeah, pause it. What's up, Vortex? We forgot about the airhead, but hey, I'm halfway down, bro.
Extra large, so.
You got double extra large.
I said that in the beginning, though.
I got an extra large. He got a double
extra. Extra large.
This actually bust. Nah, but right now, we just finished the mashing up. We all did the mash part. Me and Will did it. Did it with our hands. She did it with
a spoon.
Oh, we upside down. My bad.
That spoon is a ladle.
Ladle.
That's what I meant.
Ladle it.
Not that. Knock yourself around the bar.
The popsicle made this so much better. I'm not gonna.
You're welcome.
Bro, I put this in there for like 1 minute. It's already frozen.
Cheers, Vortex.
All right, buddy. We're gonna get back. My bad, huh? We're gonna get back with y'all.
Y'all did not show
us
how we did this.
Well, show them right now.
I cracked 3 eggs. I don't know if I'm gonna need that much, and I'm just mixing it.
Whatever.
And then we'll show you how to do it.
The shit that we know how to do it.
Still an injury.
Dang.
All right, boy, Jake, we'll hit y'all back when we run to the next step. Four, six, I don't know who that was, but here we go. Putting them boys in that ice. I mean, shut up, Ricky. Putting that boy in the eggies.
You putting in that what, bro?
Shut up. Putting them in the eggies. Already know.
And the then ice.
It rolled off. See, like, what the?
Gotta keep doing it. Damn, you
sure
like that's making a mess?
Oh, man, I ain't.
To this day!
Mm-hmm. To this day what?
To this day!
All right, we'll hit y'all back when we put them in the fryer, gang.
That was it.
You can say what you want. I don't care.
Come on. Say what you want, right. Bitch. You was trying to cover.
I made a mess.
Rick phone on 21st.
He wants some hot Cheeto eggs.
To get real.
I call right side, I'm not gonna cap.
No,
I call right side. I'm not gonna cap. Why don't you get the tonsils?
What?
Let it cook for a little bit.
Yeah, man. That boy's already blew up, eh?
Yeah, so hold up. Show y'all the finished results real quick. So as you can see, one of them already melted or whatever, right?
Bust it open.
See that cheese. All right, so this is our first take. Our first.